Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchuck.
Yo, what up, dude? Man, free Ree, man. Free my nigga Rio, man.
Has it been a month yet?
It's probably week six, so he calling somebody.
He calling somebody right now.
He said, I probably ain't even gonna call him.
It's week six.
So, what he went... It's probably about three years, eight months, right? Yep.
So it's probably 3 years.
About seven and a half. Wait, look, Bree, we waiting, bro.
Last call.
Let's see what it is.
Let's see what it is. For real, man. Digital.
Two M digital.
That was hard. Hey, two M digital.
Forty-three now.
He really is one of the only artists that went to jail that really is embracing that
nigga.
That nigga, we about to get the fuck out.
And it's crazy because that's so smart.
That's smart, bro.
That's smart. I don't know why it didn't click until you just said that. Nigga, that is so smart.
Artists go off the radar like, when they in jail.
He's still out here. And you think
when
about
he ain't just out here physically.
The niggas that knew they was about to go to jail, they disappeared. This nigga got in the studio.
Yeah.
He said, I'm finna make some bangers, and look, this for y'all for when I'm gone. Yep. And when I come back, he said, I'm coming back 10 times harder, guarantee it.
Man, the boy, it's looking, it's about to be more than 10.
Look, come on, bro. Go. I know you in there going
crazy. That's fire,
do your thing, G. Mm-hmm. Free Rio.
Get up, boys.
This beat look key hard.
Can't ask me to take me off the streets, I'm a father. Bitch, I got a son I love and a daughter. My kids gonna show the same love if I ain't have a dollar. Niggas pure bums and they hurt, they said half a dollar.
That's dang near the only person, the only people that can do it. He said, my kids still gonna show the same love if I ain't have a dollar. I promise you that. Well, I ain't got no kids. So I wouldn't actually know. But I know I got parents, you know, and if they was rich or broke, I still love the heck out of my people. Like, I still love the absolute life out of my people. Look, I promise, look, Rio, that's, nigga, make you know you already making sure they straight, but them, they gonna make sure you good at some point.
Mm-hmm.
So you gotta make sure they good while you can.
Yeah.
Kids gon' show the same love if I ain't have a dollar. Niggas pure bums and they hurt, they said half a dollar. I ain't helped a lot of niggas out and ain't brag about it. Watch some niggas switch up for the pape, I just laugh about it. Fuck friends, all that shit fake, they won't crash about me. This K shit got me, only wanna be with Cass and Dorian. You weren't fucking with me, I was broke, so don't ask for nada. Had a white boy buying dope that look like Frank Sinatra.
Hey, shout out Frank, though.
Hey, no
cap.
Shout out that nigga.
For real.
Frank, man, he dropped some bangers on
us. Pressure, nigga. Pressure.
Like, bro, everybody know who Frank Sinatra is.
You better.
If you don't know who Frank Sinatra is, you the Scrooge and you're rich.
You better go get hip, nigga, because I'm telling you got the moments where you want to hear that shit. You know what I'm saying? You really want to hear it. You gonna listen, and you gonna sing it. Tough guy. Look at Mr. Tough Guy. I'm not about to sing no Frank Sinatra.
Yeah, shut the hell up, nigga.
Gonna be in there singing that shit, and you better sing it.
Oh, no, wait,
embrace that.
It's beginning to look a lot
like what?
Like Chris.
Doom, doom, doom.
Did Frank Sinatra do one? Oh, he had to have. I know he did.
Yes, yeah. Come on, I got Frank in my phone. You know what I'm saying?
Bill Cosby, don't get me started. Look, I got all of them.
Really?
I love Christmas, nigga.
I ain't gonna lie, though. And Bill Cosby, some niggas thought you were talking about
Bill. I ain't talking about Bill.
Hold on, nigga. What you mean you got Bill Cosby in your phone, nigga?
I meant Bing. I'm almost positive that's that nigga name, Bing Cosby.
Like Bill.
Let me make sure though. I'm almost positive he be making Christmas. Yeah.
Yep.
It'd be White Christmas. Yep. First thing that popped up.
I gotta stay strong for my son, ain't no tears for at least I ain't going in broke, that's the real problem.
Still taking care of my family,
I still got it. Money don't mean shit, really it's the respect, cause I traded all this money just to see Kwani in jail at least. Shit, at least he's still alive, help my nigga out, he backstabbed me, at least I still try. Shot at me, a bullet ain't touched me, but he still died. Still asking God, why the fuck I gotta do it real for my right hand, got 28 years, it's just a little time.
Damn, I like that, how you said that,
it's just a little time. It's a little time, man. We got, you know,
I like how he just did that. I ain't gonna lie.
It's a little time.
Man, he really doing his thing, bro. We gonna be here every step of the way,
every
bro.
Every trip.
For real.
Till you get out, nigga. It's free read today, free read. Mm-hmm.
For real. Show me it's the real guy. I seen a good lie, but I died on the inside. No weak blood, nigga. I don't even cry on the inside. The life I signed up for. So I can't be mess involvement on the case for more years. I can't be a rat. Made a quarter meal before I went in and went to sleep fast. Shit, I know my family took care of. I went to sleep glad. Last call in my bitch ass. I went to sleep mad. All I'm thinking is my head and heart.
Shout out Yachty, man. Yachty a real nigga, bro. Mm-hmm. Y'all know how we feel about Yachty already. Okay. Yachty a real nigga. Shout out, bro.
My family, I'd be back. I was 2 days old and got adopted. I got 3 daughters. When I was broke, I went and bought that chair too fast. Ran around giving knowledge out. It's just me and Kelly. Leave my son life for a minute. He gon' be mad as hell. I wish I had on a motherfucking ski mask. But I'm only facing 44 months. It's gonna be the time niggas get a DUI and tell me that we live like good. You appreciate little shit like green grass. I'm sleeping like a bear in my green bag. 1,000 pills set under the chair. That's a bean bag. Why you drinking all this lean? I'm a fiend.
Yeah, that was
tough. I touch a 100K clean cash.
Oh, you said I touched 100K clean cash. Yes, sir. That's what we really wanted to hear. No cap, so you ain't got to go back, nigga.
Man, free real, man. That
hey, that's crazy. I say so you ain't got to go back because I know this nigga going to see this when he get out. That's crazy. He going to see it when he get out, man. Mm-hmm. Hey, but nah, bro. Stay strong in there, my boy. You feel me doing it. You 6 weeks. You ain't called nobody to week 6.
Yep.
You got it. 44 months, man. Well, it's actually 38 now. Wow, that went down quick. 44 to 38, you know, kind of quick.
Time be moving.
Look, he gonna
that's
be out of there.
One thing time gonna do. Time, that ain't gonna slow down. If anything, it's gonna speed the fuck up.
No cap.
That's what it do.
No cap. Mm. It ain't stopping for you. So. But hey, last call, number 21. Yeah, nigga. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Run that up. Make this nigga happy as heck when he get out. Even though he gonna see it before you get out. But make him happy as heck. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Hopefully y'all enjoyed it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, follow us on Instagram, and come watch the stream. We be streaming on Twitch. Both of us is down in the description. Thank y'all for tuning in. It's your boy, Zay Steph.
It's your boy, Chuck.
And we out. Peace.